cash. I made that shit fast. Fuck around, spend my last. Now I'm back in my bag. I pulled up with some shit with a cat on the side, but it ain't no jack. You supposed to up with some killers, my head to the side, we ain't wearing no rags. I used to sleep in the bed with my brothers at night, but we ain't.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, the Avant. That. God, I'm back with a banger video, man. Today, man, I've been going for like. Today just made 3 weeks, actually. Today for 3 weeks, man. Y'all can see your boy cut his head down a little lower. That's just a notification from Twitter. Y'all can see your boy cut his head down a little low, you feel me? I'm still that young, B-O-N, handsome, young, anger, M, the one that can take your girl. But nah, man, today, unboxing, man. A lot of y'all probably wondering, why I never do no unboxing? Why I never did no unboxing? You never do any unboxing? Well, today, I'm doing an unboxing of this shoe. Come on. Box cutters. This shoe came straight from GOAT. Ordered these shoes on the 15th, I think it was. I'm not sure. 15th. I thought it was supposed to come Friday, but apparently it got to the shipping on Friday, but came to me today. Nike Air Max 97. So yes, I got me some 97s. I gotta look at it first for myself. I just gotta look at it for my. Woo! And these things sexy. Woo! I paid $120 for these plus shipment. It came out to be $146. You know, with tax and shipping and all that, came out to be $146. So I don't think y'all ready for these. I'ma drip these out. Oh no, I'ma do it. But you feel me? I'm a game head, you feel me? I love me some Nintendo 64. If y'all know what I'm talking about, man. Y'all don't get it? Oh, hold on. All right, shout out to GOAT, man. Shout out to them. So, first off, before I show y'all the shoe, I feel like y'all probably just seen half of it. But let me read the colorways. Atmosphere gray. Habanero red. Grist atmosphere. Rose habanero. And don't laugh at me because I know I just said all them doggone words wrong. But it comes with four laces, okay. It's gray laces in the shoes, but got your blue, your green, red, and your yellow. Y'all probably wonder what shoe it is. The Nintendo 64 Air Max 97s. Straight from GOAT. Man, this shoe just gives me my childhood vibes, you know, Nintendo 64 vibes, you know. Y'all know I'm about to start upgrading my shoe collection. I see the status that someone said. They said Air Max is better than Jordan's own art. And I was like, Air Max is sexy, you feel me? The 90s are one of my favorites. That's what I really grew up on, was the 90s. I just branched off into the 97s maybe 2 years ago. I bought some 97s. They in my room, but shall I show them? No, I'm not gonna show them because they busted up nasty. But I wanted these so badly, and like I said, more than one shoelace. You have your gray that's in there, but you also have your yellow, your red, your green, Christmas folks, and then you have your blue. Me personally, I'm gonna stick with the gray. I think the gray makes it look better. But then again, the yellow can make it pop, but at the same time, I'm gonna keep the gray in. But yeah, you guys. But this video, I wanna do it on feet, but I'm not gonna do it on feet. Cause I mean it's sunny outside. I could do it on feet outside. Not outside, but I could do it in here, but I'm not. I'm sorry. But man, I waited so long to get these. For these to come in. I thought they forgot my order. I'm like, GOAT. Come on. Let me grab the other shoe, by the way. The other shoe. Like I said, man, so I like the smooth material right here. I really like that, but look at the bottom. Bottom's so clean. Clean cut shoe. Like I said, I'm about to start branching off to Air Maxes. I think they was all gold. By the way, I went to the mall yesterday. Not yesterday, Saturday. And the mall really didn't have much. No, I bought 3 pairs of jeans. And I bought me some all-white Air Force Ones. Mids, I wanted lows, but the lows were sold out. Like, the mall, this pandemic really messed the mall up badly. But, yeah, back to these shoes, man. These, I waited so long to get these. Even though I just ordered like a week or two ago, but still, like, stuff coming to you, it takes too damn long. But nah, shout out to GOAT though. Y'all didn't see that. I'm gonna wait to bust these out, like to wear these outside. I don't know how long I'm gonna wait, but yeah, I mean, these are my Air Max 97s, Nintendo 64. I'm gonna do like a gray, but that, I feel like that's gonna be doing too much to get a gray Nintendo 64 shirt. Well, not shirt, hoodie specifically, because I wanna wear these with a hoodie, not just shirt. So I might just bust these out in the fall with a nice little Nintendo 64 hoodie. But at the same time, these laces, I just wanna have these laces just to have them. I feel like the yellow make it pop more, it bring more attention. You know what I mean? But yeah, man. Hold on, I'm so sorry, because I just noticed something. Hold on. Look at the inside of the tongue. Or inside the shoe, not the tongue. It says Air Max, designed in 1997. And they got the Nintendo 64, it's like kind of logo it. And then on Nintendo 64, you know, it says power. And it also says, almost just said respect. But it also says, oh God. It also says reset. But yeah, man, nah, for real. Make sure y'all give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Join the Devon crew. Join the crew. Your boy Devon, that guy. I'll see y'all in the next video. Yeah, man. It's been your boy Devon, that guy, man. I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. Get caught with a pipe, you out same night, you fed or what?